As you're well aware, there are more political commercials running this year than we've ever seen. What has not changed is the tone. Charge and countercharge seem to be the rule of the day. Viewers sometimes ask us, why don't you censor those commercials and refuse to air attack ads? Well, there's something more important at stake. Under our American system, the right of politicians and citizens to say whatever they believe is one of our most important freedoms. Television stations should not be the arbiter of free speech. Our job is to let everyone have their say. Your job as a citizen is to decide who is telling the truth. For legal reasons, we occasionally don't carry a commercial, but for the most part, we carry them all without regard to party or opinion. In the end, the only opinion that matters is yours.